Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we're devoting full time to floating under the sea. Down here, all the fish is happy as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy. It's hard 'cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
guess who got me on the plate?
What go under the sea? Under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We what the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea we after hook up. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles under the sea.
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities or Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be found off my big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a few.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you